Are there any final words from your side about the cooperation with Sintratec itself, and maybe for other international partners, why they should become partners of Sintratec as well, or why it's worth to do it?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, well, first off, thank you for having me here. Super excited to share these ideas, and I hope that it's been educational for folks. Overall, our experience working with Sintratec has been really fantastic. The technologies are a real game changer. We have little to no competition in the marketplace for a printer at this level of quality and the price point that we offer it. And so, if there are other like organizations out there who are looking to add products to their offering, I think you'd be hard pressed to find anything that's going to have the level of quality and performance, really the industrial performance that you can get out of a Sintratec system anywhere near the price points that we're able to offer that. And so, while that's great for partners to expand their product line, and I think it opens up huge amounts of opportunities and doors, it's also incredibly valuable for our customers as well. And it for those same reasons, it allows them to really leapfrog the competition. So when a big company is looking at investing in technology, we're often helping them to bring in a bunch of Sintratec machines, but sometimes they opt for a much bigger system. I mean, you could be talking about systems that are 10 or 100 times the cost in order of magnitude. So it's like really a crazy difference. So for a fraction of the cost, you can be competing with those kinds of guys. So it's been great with this technology. It's proven to be our best-selling product this year, I think perhaps last year as well. We hope to see that to continue to grow into next year and to really help a lot of these businesses round the curve here and come back to health here after this COVID crisis, which has sort of crippled everybody. So we're looking forward to seeing what our partners and our businesses can do here.